Hey, what's up guys, welcome to my new video, and in this video I'm going to talk about deductible copay and coinsurance. So let's get started. So what is a deductible? Deductible, it is an amount which you need to pay before insurance company starts paying on your behalf. So for example, say you have an insurance plan of $100 deductible and you went to a doctor and the bill comes out to be $500. So the first $100 will be paid by you and the remaining amount will be paid by the insurance company. Let us take another example. Say you went to a doctor and the bill comes out to be $50. So in this case you have to pay all the amount because you have not reached the threshold of $100. So next time when you visit the same doctor or any doctor and the bill comes out to be say $150. So this time you will pay only $50 and rest of the amount will be paid by the insurance company. So in this way you will pay only $100 and rest of the amount will be covered by the insurance company. Let's move forward. So what is a copay? Copay is a fixed amount which you pay for the healthcare services every time you visit the physician. You will have to pay this fee upfront at the time of medical care is received. So you visit a physician and you will pay this amount upfront, say $20. So this fee is typically in the range of $10 to $50 depending upon the plan for regular checkups and may have higher fees for emergency treatments. What is a coinsurance? It is the percent of bill which you will pay. So for example, if you have a plan which has 80-20 coinsurance and your bill comes out to be $1,000, then you will have to pay $200 from your pocket and remaining $800 will be paid by the insurance company. There is a concept called out of pocket maximum, which is the total amount you will be paying from your pocket. Say you opted for $100 deductible plan which has 80-20 coinsurance and 3000 out of pocket maximum, and you went for a surgery which cost about $40,000. So you paid $100 deductible and 20% of this remaining amount, which is $39,900. So in all you paid $8,080, but your out of pocket maximum was $3,000. So in all the amount is greater than your out of pocket maximum. So the remaining amount will be paid by the insurance company. So always remember to, you know, check this out of pocket maximum because it will save a lot of bucks. So that's it. Thanks for watching guys, and if you got something from this video, do click on the like button, share this video and do subscribe to my channel. Thank you.